Spider-Man.
Spider-Man. Can I ask you a question?
Yes, sir.
All right. So how's Spider-Woman?
How's she doing? She's sleeping.
I squirted my web all over her.
Yes.
No masterpiece. Hey. 10 bad bitches.
What would be the first thing you do if you was a girl? Woke up a girl.
Oh no!
Let your homie smash?
Fuck no!
You woke up as a girl.
Oh hell no, I screamed.
You wouldn't feel myself.
You wouldn't call up your homies?
Negative. Hell no, because I would be a fine ass girl. I would be fine as fuck.
You could only fight the fine guys?
Negative.
How long should guys last?
Is
2 minutes good?
Bitch!
20 minutes or what?
If you woke up a girl, what was the first thing you would do?
I wouldn't be a girl because I'm cheese.
Yeah!
How long should guys last?
It depends on... It's
a lot of
time.
Cool 5 minutes?
What's the longest?
What?
A cool 5 minutes?
No.
What would you do if you woke up as a guy?
I don't know. Weird as
you ever thought of it?
No.
Try your homegirl or nothing?
Yeah. Like white chick or hot chick?
And what would you do if you woke up a man?
Say what?
If you woke up a man.
I'd piss on everything.
What'd you do?
I don't know. Play with myself, I guess.
What would you do if you woke up a woman?
If I woke up a woman? Shit, I'd be a whore.
Would you let all your homies smash?
Nah.
What'd you do if you woke up as a man?
That's it? You never thought about anything else? Like what to do?
No, I would check if I have more in the room. I mean, I don't know.
How long should guys last?
Oh.
A straight 30 seconds? Minute?
30 minutes? No, longer than that.
How long?
I don't know. Like
20.
4 hours? Y'all are wrong.
Two. I said two.
What'd you do if you woke up a woman?
Woke up with what?
Woke up like a woman.
Oh, damn.
Exactly like a woman.
I would go hang out at a party.
Would you let all your niggas here? You know you, man. How many bodies do you have?
How many people have you fucked? Like, intercourse.
It doesn't speak English.
Oh, okay.
If you woke up as a girl, what would you do? All
right. You did this?
I'd take dudes.
Would you send them like to me or something?
No. All down the doctor knows.
What would you do if you woke up a woman? First thing.
I'd probably like suck on my own titties or something.
What would be the first thing you do if you were a guy?
Like if you woke up a man.
Bro, I don't know.
You call like your best friend or something?
I would be like, yo, I don't know what the hell happened to me. But I don't got a specific time, but you can't even get in the picture.
No, I can't hold that.
I ride it like a jet ski.
My big dick in the balls.
Swear to God. Slapping their fucking
jaws. Slapping their what?
Slapping their fucking jaws and shit. Sweaty ass balls.
What do bitches want in their mouth?
Don't know, man. I'm not here for that shit, man.
What are you here for?
I'm here about Jesus Christ.
Right.
About him killing Ishmael. So I killed Jesus for it.
So how much bodies you got?
There's a lot of bodies.
How many?
Too many to count.
Damn.
Alright.
Raw or like condom?
Huh?
You fucked them raw or like all condom?
I fucked them raw.
You got a million followers. I'm gonna ask you a quick question.
What do you want in your mouth?
At nighttime, at 12 o'clock at night.
A big ass dick.
I could pull up in a Bugatti. If my shit's do what you gon' do about it, pulling up in a new Rari. I got dudes tell me they love me, it's too crowded, and I'm keeping like two shotty. Curling it, they funny like who flying. I go flex on a who 90. Used to have 20, not another blowin'. Like who done did it? I be like two flowers with it. And if I can stay so with it, she gon' play me, don't fall in love with it. Only thinking with these bad. Had to drop it cause she was wet with it. And it mad cause I'm getting bad. Had to switch on the cover, bro, they talking bad on me. All the opps coming out trying to be friends. They see the money I'm making like I ain't worried.